Okay, these videos are about what it's like to be a female trucker. Sometimes good, sometimes bad. So I'm going to tell you this story and then we're going to move on. Yesterday I stopped at a truck stop in Wisconsin called the Trucker's Inn off US 51 in DeForest, Wisconsin. I went in and I ate some breakfast, which was awesome. And then my friend called, and I got my headset, and I sat out at the a picnic table because it was a nice day, it was sunny, and it was nice to be out of the truck. I was talking to him for about 30 minutes when some Dane County sheriffs started pulling up, and I asked one of them as he walked by if I needed to worry about anything. I mean, I thought the place was getting robbed. So I continued my conversation with my friend, and all of a sudden, all three of the sheriff's deputies come up to me at the table and accuse me of being a prostitute. Let me say that while I was there, I didn't speak to anyone. I didn't make any eye contact with anyone. I was keeping to myself because when you're 108 pounds and you're a woman and you drive a truck, you kind of keep to yourself as much as you can. So obviously I was surprised, and they said, some guy said that I solicited him, and I was like, I'm a driver, my truck's right over there. And they said, ma'am, you know, we know about highway hostesses and we don't appreciate them, and we'd like you to move along if that's what you're up to, and we think that's what it is. And I couldn't believe it. I couldn't decide what was worse, the fact that they were insulting and degrading me, or the fact that these are the people that I would be calling if I needed help. So, needless to say, I won't be back to the Trucker's Inn on US 51 in DeForest, Wisconsin. I won't be staying anywhere in Dane County, Wisconsin, thanks to the sheriff's deputies there. They should really be ashamed of themselves. And that's all I'm going to say about that.